YouTube, what's going on today, man? Listen! So today, basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be pranking my brother. And then, I'm going to surprise him with a dream vacation to fucking Dubai! Hey, Johnny!
No, I'm sorry, I'm gonna...
No! I'm gonna murder you!
I'm gonna turn off your TV.
No! No, you're not!
Okay, not... No.
Huh? No. Dude, I'm not gonna do it.
Nah, piss off.
I'm not gonna do it.
Wait till after the game. I'll do it for a squad battles match, not a rivals.
Wait, does the PS5 turn off if I turn
yes!
off?
Yes! Don't you dare! I'm gonna actually kill you! Give me the remote. Give me it. Give me it now. I'm gonna be so pissed off at you. I'm gonna be so pissed off. Okay? I'm literally never gonna talk to you.
Guys, this looks like a very bad idea.
I'm not lying. Good for content.
I'm not lying.
Don't worry, I won't do it. I ain't do shit.
Yes, you did! You fucking distracted me! Oh, who did you do if I did it? Who gives a shit? Who gives a shit? Can you wait? I told you to wait!
Anything.
Wait! That's what I'm telling you! You don't listen! You can't even close the fucking door!
What is wrong with you?
You don't listen! You don't listen! Ever!
I didn't even do nothing!
Murder!
I didn't even do nothing.
I literally said, hey yo, shut up, I'm about to wait for the game to end. Wait for the game to end. And it's not over for another 2 minutes. Piss off.
This is how pranks are supposed to be.
No, it's not. I swear to God, this works. Okay, I'll take a tie for now. No! No! Thank God the whistle fucking blew. Because I would have fucking killed you.
I wasn't even gonna do nothing.
Yes, you were. I don't trust you. Plus, you're fucking clumsy as shit.
This is very important for you, right?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, I complete a few more games and I got this card then, so. No, I need this, Ken King. Yes,
wait,
yeah, Ken King. What the fuck? What are you doing?
Yo!
What the fuck?
Back off! Yo, fuck! Oh!
Alright guys, I forgot to keep you updated. But we're going to Dubai. And, that's a surprise for my brother. He's sleeping. I kidnapped him and now we're going to Dubai.
Guess who woke up? How do you feel? I kidnapped you to Dubai. How do you feel? Are you happy?
Hey, you should kidnap me more often.
Alright, so we have a dinner right now, and it's just a normal dinner in the middle of the sky. So.
Ah!
Dubai, right? And guess what? They gave me my own like Dubai like star.
So, oh, nice.
Take the phone for me.
All right.
No, you're supposed to say that. No, that's Harper Lee. You're supposed to say no, that's Harper Lee.
That's Harper Lee.
No.
That's Harper Lee.
No. We start.
Wait, what'd you say?
Booty on my mouth. You want me to say it? You're not gonna frame me. You bitch. Alright? You're a bitch. Keep framing people for nothing you're telling them to do.
Oh, for the clips. Where the fuck did he go? Oh. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Alright, we got you. Holy shit!
The fuck, man?
Lost him!
Oh shit. No, fuck.
Nah, no.
Shit!